greeting to everybody tuned in to Saint FM. It's 15 minutes after the hour of 7 o'clock here at Saint FM, and we're ready to get a little Christmas shine into your radios. So yes, let's take about 15 minutes. I do believe there's quite a bit going on this evening, so it might not be many of you listening at home, but nevertheless, I'm going to bring some great Christmas tunes for the first 15 minutes or so. Yeah, and then we're going to make a plan for the remainder of the evening. I just have a couple little jobs to do around the station, but I'm here at your beck and call. So, like I said, let's bring on a couple of Christmas tunes. I do believe there's a play going on up at the Haskell Community Center as we speak, and it's called The Christmas to Believe, and being presented by the Haskell Girl Guiding Unit. Also, I believe there's Age Ways down at the Mule Yard. They're getting warmed up and ready for the performance, and that will be happening very shortly. And I see there's some great stores there as well. There's a million sweets, a thousand sweets I could see. Yes, so if you're a bit of a sweet admirer, I don't eat many, but I do admire sweets. I can stand there and gaze on them for a long time. So that's quite a bit to look at. Get Carter's there open, and Uncle John is down there with his ice cream van. He's got some great flavors on offer this evening. And the musicians and singers and vocalists, they are all tuned up and getting ready for the Age Ways Christmas show. I believe he's also something happening on the Game Hall. It might be a Christmas show this evening at the Liberal Community Center. And I think there's a band at the Oasis as well. So quite a bit going on Saturday night. But nevertheless, I'm sure that you're going to be in tune for some good Christmas tunes. I know we play almost the same ones every day, but it's only a selection. There's only so many Christmas songs that we like to play. So, let's